System go for descent.
We have the discovery of a lifetime. We should find all sorts of species completely unknown to science.
Oh my god. It's Megalodon.
If Jurassic Park is bringing to life prehistoric land animals, the Meg is telling you what's going on under the sea.
Meg is an action-adventure monster movie in the great tradition of shark and monster films.
It has adventure, suspense, a lot of the scene that you've never seen before.
What you people discovered is bigger than we ever thought possible.
When you go into a very technical world like this, part of believing in the world is the precision and the attention to detail. You'll get to see things you've never seen before, not only the Megalodon, but also other aspects of the undersea world.
The creatures that live down there look, sound like something completely different to what we see in the ocean.
A living fossil.
Thought to have been extinct for over 2 million years. Wrong.
The minute you go in there, you're in their house, and it's their rules.
My God.
The only thing that proved that Megalodon ever existed is all those teeth.
Megalodon's tooth is bigger than my hand, and they have the most powerful bite force.
The Meg could bite a whale in half, crashing through the bones.
Jeez!
Went through a lot of research about the science of the Megalodon. The typical great white is about 20 feet, so our Megalodon is at least 3 times that size.
We never seen a shark this big before. It's enormous, gigantic.
My God!
There are no other animals who have a chance of stopping this animal.
The thing's out there. We need to find it and kill it.
This is a big popcorn movie that will really excite and thrill audiences all over the globe.
It's gonna suck you in.
This is going to be a movie that make you thrilled and make you laugh and at the same time moved you.
Like not getting eaten by some prehistoric fish.
If you want me to go instead,
I will.
You got this, Mac.
Okay, good, because I was lying.